Welcome. In the year 2029, the World Prototype League WPL announced to all the manufacturers that 2031 will be the year in which the first championship for magnetic levitation cars will start. In the year 2030, the most famous manufacturers, coming from every corner of the planet, organized an unofficial championship to evolve the technologies of the next future races. Their purpose is to test the new energy recovery systems, ERS, the artificial intelligence for vehicles' dynamic setup change. The Xenon Racing Championship is about to begin. Choose a team, start running, and win to discover the motorsport of tomorrow. The future starts here and starts now.
I can see sparks flying in this new race. We'll see tracks of fire at Tokyo. final lap.
PRS's auxiliary batteries ready.
Time, please. Everything is ready. Not long now until the checkered flag of this new race. The asphalt will soon be hot at Boston. 3, 2, 1, let's go! To go. it's over. The engines are on. The cars are lined up. Welcome to Miami. 3, 2, 1. Let's go!
ERS accumulator has been recharged.
The score.